Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
How can a machine believe it's alive? That's ridiculous.
Wish I was back at HQ. I feel a lot safer with the Pridwin hovering over my head.
Thank you. I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got, and let's see if we can make a deal. Commonwealth right here.